This is late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.
I'm Paul Folger. Late breaking, we have a truck in a pond. Sky 5 is over the scene. I want to show you what's going on. This is near Northwest 192nd and Penn. Just look how far that truck is into this pond. This is what we understand has happened. A man was driving this truck. He had some sort of medical condition and lost control and went through this field and down through those trees and right into that body of water right there. They were able to get the man out. We can tell you that he is in critical condition right now, but you can just see how far that truck has gone into the water. And this truck is actually the corner of 192nd and Penn is really not very far from this body of water. There's a field that separates the roadway itself and then the pond. We are working to find out exactly just where that truck came from, if it came from the road or if it came from a farm that is nearby. There's a house there with some property around it, so we're working on that as well. Again, the man is in critical condition. This is going on at 192nd and Penn.
This has been late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.